March 10th, 1991. We're here for the walkthrough of the making of the video for your brother. This is several of the cast and crew.
Okay, is anybody else coming?
And there'll be some situations where certain people will be used a couple of times in different shots, all right? You know, so whatever your primary shot is, you might be asked to do another shot, you know, to stand with another group for another shot somewhere. Just because of availability of people.
Driver, take this right. I believe it cuts over to the main street.
Honey, are you sure you know where you're going? The play starts in 15 minutes.
Look around, look around. Do the other man. Lend a hand, lend a hand. Do your brother man. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, admit it to yourself. Haven't you always secretly wanted to be in a band? Well, that's the case with some guys here in Taunton. And as 27 Today's Kimberly Hand tells us, it's all about the Charlie Ball Band.
America is just a land of people brave and strong. Arabians and Israelites, good people who know you're wrong. So think of this, Saddam Hussein and innocent children die. Devil comes in many forms and your cloak doesn't hide the lie.
The Charlie Ball Band has only been together for about a year. But the five Taunton area members are friends who've played together many times. They've just premiered their own rap rock song about the war in the Persian Gulf and the evil of Saddam Hussein.
It's kind of geared at Saddam himself, you know, and the purpose was that I kind of wanted the troops over there, I wanted the people over there, you know, our men and women fighting this battle, to feel that, yeah, the people at home know what's going on. You know, there's no cloak, may I say, over our eyes. We know what's happening over there. You know, we know where this guy's coming from, and we support them 100%.
We answer the call because we must. We do not need your oil. To see your evil turn to dust is a task for which we toil. You can send your missiles into the sky. You can fight us on the ground. But our patriotism will blacken your eye, and the world will take you down.
The group plays at local area clubs like JJ's Ledge in Rehoboth and the Mainstream in Taunton. They mix original songs with covers from the likes of Stevie Ray Vaughan and Robert Cray.
But the thing I think that helps as well, homeboys. You know, we're from this area and we know all of the people in the area, and I think they're really supporting us because we're a piece of them. You know, we see them daily, you know, at the corner store, whatever, you know, and then when they come to support us at the club, they really feel like they're part of us, and they are.
Charlie Ball Band is working on an album, which it hopes to complete in the next few months. You can catch the band Thursday nights at the Mainstream in Taunton.
You can send your missiles into the...
Yeah, sing it!
Thank you.
Thank you.